Hi, this is Topher with Winning WP. In this video, we're going to talk about how to choose a great WordPress theme. To begin with, we need to define what you're looking for. Now, a WordPress theme is simply how your WordPress site looks, what the design is like. So what do you want? Do you want a theme with lots of pictures or more text? Do you want something very configurable or very simple? Do you need support? Do you have a budget? Answering these kinds of questions can help narrow your search right from the very beginning and keep you from wasting time just wandering around looking at everything. Now that said, you don't have to have the answers to these. Go ahead and take your time and wander around Window Shop, look at everything. Many of the things that we're going to look at in this video, you can download and play with and then throw away with no cost. So have no fears, and let's go find you a great theme. Once you have some answers to these questions, we want to go looking at some places that have great themes. One of the best places is right here at wordpress.org. We're under the themes section right here in the nav. And in here, they have many, many themes available. And you can sort them by popular and latest. Another great place to find themes is under the Commercial Themes tab right here on this very same page. Now, each of these icons is not a theme, it's a store that sells themes. And there are some advantages to buying themes that we'll talk about in a few minutes. Another great place to find themes is called Theme Forest. It's part of the Envato market. Theme Forest has over 10,000 WordPress themes available for sale at a variety of prices. These also come with support. There are some other great places to find themes, and in the description for this video, you'll find a link to an entire video just dedicated to those great places. Once you've found a theme or two or five that you like, there are some things that you should do to help narrow down which theme it is you're looking for. For one thing, look at other themes by the same author or store. For example, if you find a theme on the Theme Foundry that you like, take a look at some of their other offerings. There's Oxford, but under Themes, you'll also find Watson, and Bailey, and Linen. What we're looking for here is consistent quality. You don't have to like their other themes, but you want to know that this particular organization can reliably produce good quality stuff. And if you like the look in general, then you're probably going to enjoy their product. Next, try out the demo if there is one. Right here, we can view the Watson demo. And now we're actually looking at the theme. If we go back to WordPress.org, you can click on any one of these, and there's a preview button, and you can see what the theme looks like. Next, try out support. Read through past tickets. Again, here on WordPress.org, on every theme, there's a button, View Support Forum. Now, the support on WordPress.org is all volunteer basis. So some themes have great support and other themes just don't. And that's at the discretion of the author or the community members who decide to take care of the theme. So take a look. If there are many, many answers, then you know that chances are good that you'll get answers to your questions as well. If it's a barren wasteland of unanswered questions, maybe support's not so great there. Read reviews about both the theme and the author or store. If we go back here to this theme here on WordPress.org, you can see there's a ratings section. And you can click on each of these numbers to read the ratings. The fact that there are a great many five-star reviews is an indicator that this is a great theme, but the fact that there are some with one star, two star, indicate that maybe there's a small problem, that maybe there could be problems. And if you click on that number, you can see the reviews. And like all reviews on the internet, they should all be taken with a grain of salt. Bad ones are usually written by somebody who's unhappy, and great ones are usually written by somebody who's just deliriously happy. It's a mixed bag, but after reading the reviews of several themes, you'll start to get a handle on which ones are accurate and which ones aren't. Lastly, try them out if you can. All the themes on WordPress.org are free. You can install them on your site and try them out. And if you don't like it, delete it. Many premium themes also have return policies. Again, in the description of this video, we'll make a link to another video that shows you how to install a theme so that you can try out these themes. Let's review real quick. First, if you can, define what you're looking for. This will help you save time and keep you from just wandering around trying everything. On the other hand, there's some value in wandering around and trying everything. You might see some things that you'd never anticipated. Next, go looking for your theme. WordPress.org's free theme repository is great. They also have a commercial theme shop listing that is also great. And then there's also Theme Forest. There are others. Check the description of this video for that link. Once you find something you like, investigate. Look at other themes by the same author or store. See if they're consistently built. Try the demo if there is one. Poke around. See if you can break it. Try out support. Read through past tickets. See if the support is good or poor, or if the support staff communicate well or not, that sort of thing. Then read reviews about both the theme and the author or store. And then lastly, try them out if you can. All the themes on .org are available for free and you can try them. And most commercial themes do have a return policy. The last thing I'd like to say is to be patient. Picking a theme can be a very personal thing. It's going to represent you and your site for a while. Not forever, you can change your theme. But the theme you pick represents you. So look around, try things, test things, and find something that feels right to you. If you'd like to learn more about WordPress, check out winningwp.com.